That's right, because there's still time to come down here. You don't have to be pre-registered. We're down next to Ford Field for the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk. And joining me is one of the presenting sponsors, Kim McClure. You're with Kroger. And Kroger does so much for this event. Thanks for being here this morning.
Thank you for having us. We're proud to be here, and we're proud to be a supporter of the American Cancer Society Detroit Making Strides event.
And why is it so important? Why does Kroger get involved every year?
I think Kroger understands the great need here. There's going to be over 235,000 women and men in 2014 alone diagnosed with invasive breast cancer. And we know we need to use our reach and our influence to make a difference in that effort.
And one of the things is a lot of customers donate throughout the year and they help you guys. You have a little of the donation slips that you're talking about.
Absolutely.
So if you're at Kroger and you're checking out with your groceries, you can buy any of these cards and put your name on it, right?
That's correct. We have these cards in the amounts of $1, $5, and $10 available at our registers. We also have a $20 card for people that are willing and able to commit at that level. We've also donated all the proceeds of our coin boxes at every register in our 124 stores to this effort.
That's awesome. And so, and I know you guys will be out here. A lot of people will be out here. We're expecting close to 15,000 people. Thanks, Ken, so much. So if you can't make it down, of course, you can go to any Kroger store. You can donate. You can even go to the American Cancer Society's webpage, because they are the ones who are helping put this on for Making Strides Against Breast Cancer here in Detroit. So the event starts at 9 a.m. You don't have to be pre-registered. The check-in right behind us here at Brush and Montcalm. And the best part is it's free. A lot of that because they want you to give your money to breast cancer if you can. And again, guys, this is a walk. You don't have to run. You don't have to be a speedy runner to do this. So no intimidation factor whatsoever. Just maybe wear some pink if you got it and come on out and support breast cancer research. We're reporting live from downtown Detroit. Julie Bonovich, back to you in the studio.
I'm all about that non-competitive walking, Julie. Thank you for that live report.